Britain's Got Talent. Brought to you by Airtel.
Welcome back to the semi-finals and welcome back to the results show of the semi-finals. It's time to find out what other contestants go through, hopefully, to the finals. Before the break, we saw Impulse make the legendary stride as the very first contestants to go into the finals here at the very first season of Nigeria's Got Talent. So it's time to find out who has the second and third best votes in the house. But unfortunately, unlike Impulse, these guys are not just going to walk on through. They're going to have to face the judges, who will now decide who goes in. Nigeria, the contestants to join Impulse and very likely walk on to the finals are Lil P, and next, who will also be facing the judges for the final decision, is Dr. Bariyu. Contestants, I thank you. You have done noble. You've come a long way from where we picked you out from, but unfortunately the journey ends here. Thank you. So, our judges have the most difficult decision of their careers. Very likely the most difficult. Who is it going to be? Kate, you look stressed out. Major call, isn't it? You boy? Nerves?
I can't do it.
You can't even muster the words, can you? Dan, you don't look bad for the wear at all. But it's time to make that call. So, which of these two gentlemen will go on to the finals and who will go home? Dan.
Okay, no problem, I can do this.
Yeah, tell me what's going on.
It's not easy, okay? It's not easy. My brother right here is the future of Nigeria right here because he's young, he's got skills. All right? You know? And little Pete, I know you're gonna go places and you're gonna be big. I can feel it. I can't wait to play your music on the radio because I'm gonna be jamming you. I'm gonna be like, yeah, it's little Pete coming up right now. Check him out. I'll be on the radio, I'll be like, yo, little Pete, what's up?
Okay. So is that a vote for Lil P?
I gotta go with the doctor.
All right. Wow, okay.
I'll tell you why.
Yeah, please.
Because there's a talent that, you know, I've seen improvement in his skills and his articulation, and the puppet was so articulate, you know, I felt the evil queen who, hey! He yabbed all of us over here. That was just a beautiful act. And it's something that I haven't seen in Nigeria, and I know people will be able to appreciate that all over the world. Okay,
Dan. I have a feeling you're feeling bad enough as well.
Thank you
so
very much.
I'm just gonna let you go get off the hook. All right, so that's one vote for the doctor. There's two more voices of power left in the house. Yebo, who's it going to be? Dun, 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 dun.
I'm so glad I went first.
check it.
You know, it's amazing because I said I was going to vote for Dr. Barry, you know. I said that. And I said, little P is not a cocky guy. Just got a whole lot of confidence. And as a young upcoming, well, it's a variety show. It's Nigeria's Got Talent. And little P has a whole lot of talent. Dan is a wicked judge.
Lord, Pat. Stop trying to throw the thorns off yourself and just decide who you're going to go with, Ebon.
Oh, man. Because I won the little boy.
And can everybody else see how nervous Ebon is? Ebon would literally run a mile rather than say a word right now. But no,
because
this is why you're here.
I want little boy P to step up, do something in future. So we go and vote for little P.
So our contestants have one vote each. The deciding vote that will push one of these two people closer to 10 million naira sits right there in the middle. Kate,
oh,
relax. You're far too pretty today to just get nervous. Let it go.
Two great acts before me. It's so hard. Oh, Jesus.
Would you like a sip of water? Some oxygen, perhaps?
Okay. I'm sorry. I'll go with Dr. Bariyu and the dog.
And ladies and gentlemen,
I'll tell you why. Lil P is going to go places. There's no doubt about it. For me, Dr. Bariyu and the dog is a novelty, which I feel that we should encourage greatly. And he did entertain us, as well as Lil P, but my heart just swung that way. I'm so sorry. Please. Okay, that's it. I've said it.
Ladies and gentlemen, just like that, we know exactly who the two contestants in the finals are. Lil P, thank you. Can we have Impulse back on the stage? Dr. Bariyu, how do you feel?
I should be happy, you know, but in the course of this competition, I've gotten to know Little P, and I've gotten to love him. This is from the bottom of my heart. You guys think you like him, watching him perform, but you love him. He was my roommate. So this is really, as much as it pains the judges, it pains me just as well. What can I say? He is going to go places. Thank you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nigeria has spoken. The judges have spoken. And these are the first two. Join us on Sunday for the second semi-finals, and of course, look forward to the results show as we get closer and closer to deciding who will walk away with 10 million naira. Contestants, take a bow and congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Andre Blaze. This has been the results show on Nigeria's Got Talent, the biggest, best, and most colorful talent show on earth. We'll be back.
She got me going crazy. She be like, oh my bad, I'm ready to have a baby. She come in the like club and tell her her baby.
She be like, oh my god, your
baby. Be like, charm. Now bounce with it, bounce with it. Don't stop, move around with it, round with it. Then drop, get down with it, get down.
See you shaking it for baby.
Now you shaking non-stop, check it.
I like the way that you be moving and whining, baby. I'm moving
yo,
to the body,
yo,
cause I like the
yo,
way you move it.
Yo.
I like the way you do it,
they ain't moving along.
That's why I'm singing the song.
My boy, I bring that booty over here and make it bounce. Shake what your mama gave you in a minute, girl. Yeah, my by me. The way you move, way you find fat by me. Go shorty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. Yeah, huh. The way you move, way you wind fat by me, yo.